I don't know what time it is offhand about it. I don't know. Okay, well, we tilled this one up. This is the number one garden where the okra is going to go on the left there. We're going to actually put non-GMO heirloom corn on the right side, sweet corn. So, it's around 7:30-ish. We just tilled it up, and we pulled the soil all the way around the edge, so it's about maybe 6 inches high all the way around. We watered down, we put some fertilizer down. My wife put fertilizer down first. I didn't realize that while we were chilling. And then I just went and got two ice cream sized gallon ice cream buckets full of 15 fertilizer and threw it all over the top and then I watered it in. So it's fertilized like crazy. So this is what it looks like. See, the wind is just starting to pick up. We're trying to get it done before the wind started. And like I say, you can see the wind over there on those wind socks I got made, homemade wind sock, whatever. So, wind's coming out of the southeast. It's probably about 3 miles an hour, 2 or 3 miles an hour. But we're going to get this unfolded now and put the soil all around the edges. And it'll be done. And later we'll plant okra and we'll plant some corn over here. And that's going to be something else now, because we're going to have, cotton?
Yeah.
Cotton, all, and the 300 acres around us. It'll be Monsanto cotton, but it'll be cotton, not corn. And even though they did corn last year, I'm hoping the cross-pollination won't take effect. It usually is like 2 years, 3 years.
We have never grown corn here.
We've never had any corn in this location. So, we got all that planted over there. We got everything except for the tomatoes in the back there. That'll be Friday or around Friday, let's put it that way, for back over there. We should have around 16 or more tomato plants put back there. But we're going to get this done here, and we'll be set. So that's how you do a garden, two people. It's good for three people, but two people, especially older people, it's killing us both. Bad knees, bad back, bad ankle, bad hip. And I'm just getting too old for this shit. Well, there you go.